All right, I'm about to film a video, but first.
Bam. Look at my Well Your World shirt. Isn't that cool? Alyssa made it for me.
Hello. So today I am going to be sharing my current treatment regimen with you all. I've had some updates to it recently. Forgive the wet hair. I had to take a bath this morning because I have chills like crazy this morning. The chills are insane, and I am extremely nauseous today, thanks to this guy. So you'll have to forgive if I'm a little less than perky. So, I'm just gonna dive into it. Let me know if you have questions and if you have Lyme and something has worked or something hasn't, or if there's something that you would add, let me know. I'm all about being open to this. So let's get started with this guy. This guy is my current tincture that I'm taking. It's called Formula One Herbal Blend Tincture, and it's got Artemisia, Astragalus, Black Green Walnut, Boneset, Cat's Claw, Cransbill, Devil's Claw, Essiac Blend, Hawthorn Berry, Horsetail, Japanese Knotwood, Milk Thistle, Nettle, Podarco, Sea Buckthorn Berry, Siberian Ginseng, Teasel Root, Turmeric, Wormwood, White Willow Bark, Yellow Dock, and Water. So this thing is chock full of stuff that is supposed to help kill Lyme. So I take this twice a day. This is Glutashield. It's supposed to help with my digestion, and I take this before meals. This is Cystiplus or something like that. It's kind of a weird name. But I take this. This is supposed to help the body produce glutathione. Don't really take this right now. This is just a strong D3 supplement. It's a micellized D3. I take 10 drops a day because I need that many. This is a multizyme to help digestion. It's just a digestive enzyme to take with meals. This is turmeric. I'm running low, but a friend of mine actually makes this. Cool, huh? It's turmeric and black pepper. So, yeah, I take this 3 times a day. B12, for a couple different reasons. First, a lot of people are deficient in B12, but also I'm vegan, so I just take this once a day. I am running low on this one, and this one I just got at the store. So I would love to hear your B12 recommendations because I want the best one possible. This one is a sublingual one, and that's what I would prefer. So please leave your recommendations for a B12 supplement down in the comments. So this one here is a bottle that I really wish I didn't have to take. It's doxycycline, and I got a call from my medical doctor who had done my Western blot test, and she told me that even though I have some markers for chronic Lyme that I've had for a long time, she said she also saw markers for an acute infection, which means I have a new infection. And I'm just like, let's get those suckers out of there. And so I'm on doxycycline, and this makes me so sick. I am just so miserable today. I feel like I have a flu. I have a fever today. I'm sweating. I'm nauseous. I'm trying to just keep everything down so that the treatment will work, but it is just, I don't mean to complain. I try to be positive, but this is just awful. Awful, awful, awful. Can't wait to be done with it. Blah. And then this is the Ultraflora Intensive Care. And this is to combat the antibiotics. If anybody knows me, you know that I hate antibiotics. And so I am upping my probiotic game huge. So I got this new intensive care probiotic to take while I'm taking the antibiotic. So that's pretty much it right now. Again, let me know if you have any questions or advice or anything like that. I'm happy to take it. But I did want to talk about the most important part of my treatment, and that is my diet and my water intake and my sleep. So right now, I am eating a high-carb, low-fat, whole foods, plant-based diet. And a lot of you, in the Lyme community I know might be a little scared off by a high carb diet, especially because of sugar and all that stuff. I am not going to get into why I eat this way right now, but I will link a couple of videos below that explain it really well. My friend whose t-shirt I'm wearing explained it really well in his most recent video about health and weight loss and all that stuff. But basically, I eat a lot of vegetables, a lot of fruit, and a lot of starch, and some whole grains. Not very many, but I do eat gluten-free oats and rice. So I eat that way. I have been feeling a lot better just because of that. And then I drink 3 liters of lemon water a day, sometimes with apple cider vinegar in it. And then I have been doing intermittent fasting, which is I've been eating in the window of 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. And I also have been trying to get enough sleep at night, at least 8 hours. But if any of you are Lymies, you know that sometimes that's not possible because we've got ringing in our head, we've got anxiety, we've got pain at night. And any of you, like I said, that have Lyme will know exactly what I'm talking about. So I'm going to kick this thing. I'm going to get rid of this Lyme because it is bull crap. That's all I'm going to say. Sorry, this video is like really real and not a very good video, but I don't really care today. So I hate Lyme disease. My face is all puffy because I was crying about how much I hate Lyme disease last night. And even though that might be embarrassing to share, it's my real life. So, yeah. I hope that you're having a great day. I really do. And if you have Lyme, I hope that you're having a really good Lyme day, unlike me. Bye.